So what's in here right now?
It's a lot of leaves and like peeling skin from the food you cook, mm-hmm. orange skin. Lots of all those fruits you eat. We just use the skin in here as well, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Pour a little dirt when you stir it, a little more leaf. Just to make it a bigger pile every time, you know? So we're pouring a little of this.
The bat guano.
Yeah. Mixed with the fall as well. Yeah. And put in a little of this. Yeah. A little dirt too, you know. A little leaf on it too, you know.
And what do you use the compost for?
I keep planting vegetables for the camp.
So it's almost like a complete cycle. You eat the vegetables and fruit, and then they go back into the pile.
Right, and then make fruits and vegetables for camp as well. Yeah?